your mind? It's called loitering. You want to give me a hand?
Hey, you picked the wrong guy.
You kicked the... You know what? I'm not even going to argue with you anymore. You're wrong. Simple as that.
There's one way to find out. Kung Fu Cop Partners is playing at the Gigantoplex in 10 minutes.
Go to a movie with you? In your dreams.
Unless you're afraid to find out you're wrong.
You know what? I'm going to go to the movie with you just to see your face when that line counts up.
Fine.
Fine. Did I just agree to go to the movie with you?
Oh, yeah.
I was afraid I did that.
Oh, yeah.
Charlie is so not paying attention to me. Charlie, I'm over here.
Thank you.
company!
Ah!
one company. Fire!
Erkan!
Just kill me. Why? How could they?
Erkan, is that you?
Coward. Kill me!
Hey, Erkan!
What could I do?
Hey, you're safe, man. Get a grip. Your daughter's alive.
Shoot me, please. I want to join them. What?
Erkan, your daughter is alive. She's at Jazeer's farm. She needs you.
Coward.
For fuck's sake.
Thanks, fuck.
Jazeer, you there? Look, I don't know how this happened, but Erkan is alive. He's a wreck, though.
Erkan's alive? And you really did get rid of those bandits?
Listen, he doesn't know me, and I can't get through to him. He's in deep shock. Look, the farm's clear, so I don't know. Maybe you could ask your guys to bring him back?
Of course, of course. We'll take care of it. Thank you.
Get away from me! Stay away from me! Right in the head! Stay away from me!
May the mother bless you, and let me reward you for what you did. You're living proof that not every stranger is an enemy to the children of the
Just as I promised. The bandits are no threat now.
Thank you. You did more for her than anyone else in this godforsaken place.
Look, Eski, I've seen a lot. The only thing I can tell you is eventually it will start to hurt a little less.
Don't patronize me, Kyle. You think she's the only friend I've lost since the outbreak? It's terrible. I'm getting so numb it almost doesn't hurt anymore.
At least this one will get her father back. Erkan's alive. They'll bring him here.
Oh? He survived? Well, I guess she'd have been a little bit happier if only she'd heard that. Though...
Though what?
Nothing much. Just a thought. I just wonder why, before, she told me what happened to everyone else, but didn't say a word about him.